Hello, welcome to this video. In this video I show you how to share a 4G LTE connection using your router. Devices connected to your router will be connected to the internet using a 4G LTE connection. With the power of a router, you can share your internet connection with all the devices connected to it. And this is my router, it has the OpenWRT operating system installed. Requires your router to have a USB port to connect to the 4G LTE modem. This is LTE 4G USB modem, I use it to connect to the internet and share through the router. You connect the OpenWRT router to the internet to install the necessary packages. Next, connect the 4G modem to the router using the USB port. And you use a computer connected to the router via LAN port to configure. The following are the installation and configuration steps on the OpenWRT router. On the OpenWRT router, install the following two packages. The first package is named KMA USB Net RNDIS. Make sure your router is connected to the internet. Because you can only install these packages if you have an internet connection. The second package is named USB mode switch. After completing the installation of the two packages above, go to Interfaces. In the Devices tab you will see a new device appear. The new device is named USB 0 or in some cases the interface is named Ethernet 1. This is a new network device that helps you connect to USB modem. Next, create a new interface to connect to the LTE 4G USB modem. DHCP Client Protocol. Device, in the drop-down list, select USB 0. In firewall settings you assign this interface to the WAN zone. Because you use USB modem as an internet gateway. As you can see the interface named 4G1 is assigned an IP address from the LTE 4G USB modem. And there is traffic on this interface. On my router there are two WAN interfaces so I set priority for each interface. The interface assigned a smaller value will have priority. In this case, I prefer to use the WAN interface connected to the USB modem. To test the internet connection using 4G LTE, I disconnected the internet connection on the OpenWRT router's WAN port. Can my computer connect to the internet? As you can see, my computer connects to the internet successfully. So I have completed instructions for sharing 4G connection for all network devices using OpenWRT routers. Good luck!